same dream again. I've dreamed that I've decoded the Zodiac cipher. My journal. I'll never leave home without it. I can't solve it. It seems like the message is incomplete.
Robert, it's Donald. Why aren't you picking up? Look, turn on the TV and call me.
Hi, Robert. It's Patrick. I'm coming to you. I have a package for you from our editorial office.
Yes.
friends, family, old times.
Robert, I gave you 2 years of my life. That's almost 800 days that you owe me. Think of it as a debt you can never pay off. As if you stole something you can't give back. After my friends split up from their partners, they always have lots of good memories, shared mornings together, trips away, sex. But I just want to wipe the 2 years with you from my memory. I wish I'd spend those 2 years in a coma, get it? I don't want to waste another minute. Don't write, don't call. You've already taken enough from me.
Monica.
From the ASF News in San Francisco, this is ASF Breaking News, November 21st, 1973. Just a few weeks after sending the next encrypted message by the Zodiac, the mysterious murderer is threatening to attack again. This time, he wants to blow up a bus with children. California is trembling. It's pure madness.
Using my detection skills, could he be Polish? Hello, boss.
Have you seen the news about Zodiac? Or have you overslept again?
Sure, I've seen it. I'm still working on the cipher and an article about it.
Your knife buddy threatens to blow up a school bus. What's more, he sent us a package addressed to... Well, guess who? You son of a bitch. Guess who? Patrick was at your place, but you didn't answer. You were probably sleeping. Get over that girl. She's left you. That's it. Anyway, Patrick left the package from Zodiac by your door. There's a message written just for you. So move your ass and back to work.
Still too early for a trip. is he saying to me? I still don't know. There's a certain magic in developing photos, when the image is just beginning to emerge, and I'm trying to guess what it is. I used to believe in that magic once. What is this place? It looks familiar. I bet I must have passed through it. Or seen it in a book. This is a once-in-a-lifetime book. Let's look, that hill must be here somewhere. There it is, Mount Diablo. Gotcha. I better take my gun. Everyone in their right mind carries a gun. Monica wanted me to keep it in a safe, locked away. Perhaps there's some sense in that, but a woman's thinking makes a man vulnerable. And what do you get in return? Three, four, five, six. Monica, you bitch, you changed the code. What if I killed the Zodiac? I'd be a hero. I'd be the man who stopped him. No, what am I saying? I'll write about him. Anyway, he'll probably turn himself in. Then I'll be famous anyway. And he'll hang. Perhaps there is some justice in the world. But I've never fired a gun. Should I really take it? Maybe I will regret this, but at least I'll be able to defend myself. Thank you. I'm on my way to Mount Diablo to confront Zodiac. I'm not sure if it's a good idea. I've never been so afraid and actually terrified my entire life, but it's my moment now. It's my chance to show the world what a great investigative journalist I am. I'll be the first to look such evil right in its eyes, confront it.